Alright, hold up here. Nice entrance. Oh, I can see. Ooh. Oh, Smug, what are you doing? Alright, let's go in and start shooting. No choice. Pat, crack the safe. Rest of us will defend him. Get up here, though. Don't fight down there. Ooh, I almost died. I just gotta heal up a bit. This is an infinite respawning area. This is why this mission is so hard solo, because they won't stop spawning. You can't crack the safe in 5 seconds. So. Wow, they just spawned him right there. You saw that. Alright, over here. Someone's gotta watch that back. They're gonna keep spawning, because I gotta take out the enemies coming up here. So, you guys follow me, but then two of you watch that back. Don't go too far front, because I'm gonna snipe them. See if we can push forward. Okay. Get in the boat and then get out immediately. Because there's a heli we have to take out. I'm gonna take it out. Alright, I got the heli, just cover me. Need you guys to cover me on the back. Oh, I'm so close to dying. Alright, let's go. We can get on the boat. Yeah, just swim to the boat. Just press F and then let your character do the walking. That's easy to do. Eh, who cares? You drive. You get the EXP. I can get that little cash back. Woohoo. Oh, look at that, man. That's a beautiful sunset right there. Come on, man, don't let them beat us. We gotta beat them. Somehow. To the right, man. Where are you going? Straight into nowhere.
I'm feeling a little vulnerable right now, so you just need to chill out. Hmm? Can you do that? I'd appreciate that. Thank you.
Oh, you know what? I lied. Let's just go. Sorry. Dosh and I will go first. Don't shoot yet. Oh, you guys already alerted the enemies. Alright. Get ready for a back launcher on these cargo crates, Dosh. Just watch your sides. There's a lot of sudden spawns. Especially around this cargo area that Dosh and I are at. Alright, one from our side, Dosh. Let me see if I can chip him on this side.
Die, asshole!
Got him. That should be some of them down. There's still more. There's a respawning dude over here. Nice. Still me. I think that should be it. Okay, I'm gonna take out the one on the boat. You guys get all the other ones. Nice, good job. I'm going for the one in the boat with dodge, because that one's kind of a harder one. Oh. My bad. This one, the jury on the boat, you can actually snipe. So that's what I'm gonna do. Oh, who's going for that one? Okay, someone else is going for that boat one, so I'm gonna go for another one. I trust whoever has that boat one, you'll get it. We're gonna change course now. Yeah, it's fine, it's fine. Just take out that boat. Use your sniper rifle, I recommend. Use your sniper. Good job. Nice. Come on, man. What's going on? Oh, that was close.
Let's go! Get in there! Loser!
You guys need to lose the cops, right? You guys lose the cops. Get out of there. Dosh and I removed our wanted level, actually, so we can finish this mission for you. All you guys have to do is stay alive and get out of there. I called Lester to remove that 4-star, because I'm too lazy to actually grind it out. Hopefully we don't get a wanted level. Oh, we just did. Don't kill that cop. Oh my god. We gotta lose this wanted level now. Give me a second. Alright, Dosh, we're gonna lose him. Give me a second. Oh, well, somebody else did it.
Perfect.
Good job.
Perfect. A pleasure doing business with you.
No vehicle needed for this. Everybody over here. Don't stray over there.
Watch the sass, Captain Sassy Pants.
Wait, 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 wait. Alright, start taking out the targets. Hold on, there's still one more. Don't destroy that vehicle yet. Kill all the enemies first.
Good day!
a lot of vehicles here. Just take them all out first. Get all the enemies. I got one up here. Alright, who wants to blow up that truck? Back up, back up. Okay. Now you've destroyed the equipment. Over here. I believe the equipment is... Yep, and then there's one more over here. Nice. Okay, stop, stop. Everybody over here, get back into the armor. Because we need a vehicle. Gosh, on the left, on the left. Yeah. Move up a bit, yeah. Alright, don't move, don't move. Don't move, don't move, don't move. Stop, 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 stop. Kill all the enemies. Alright, now we can go. Oh, don't do anything too crazy, man. Oh, hold on, stop, stop. Kill that dude, kill that dude. No honking, please. No honking. Please don't honk ever. I kind of forgot this mission, though. I don't know if we're done here. I don't think we are, though, but I don't know. Even if there's more enemies to kill, I don't really think we need to about that. Stop honking, man. I told you. Man, watching my solo videos and then to this, it's gonna look so different. Oh, hold on, hold on, hold up here, hold up here. Stop, stop. Everybody out, get your snipers out, or assault rifles, we don't just snap them. Alright, go ahead and start shooting. You don't have to wait for me. One, two. Oh, there's enemies behind us. I got it. You guys focus on those enemies. I got the bikers coming up here. Oops. Wasn't supposed to put that on the mic. Don't use explosives, remember, there's meth. I wanna blow the meth up here. Right, you guys keep doing what you're doing. Any more enemies? Is that it? Or is there more enemies? There might be more. Oh, is the meth guy getting away? Alright, wait for me. Actually, don't wait for me. I think I can get a fight here. Let's go for the meth. Alright, for the meth we get. You three go. I'll solo this on my bike because you guys have ditched me. Actually, I'm gonna catch up to you guys. Do you mind slowing down a second? Or no? I wanna hop in. Yeah, maybe not. Nobody likes the bird. Oh, I see. The people on the meth are actually running away. That's why. Okay, I see. The waypoint is wrong, so select the meth again. It will re-update, because the people are moving with the meth. Really? Okay, I need a ride. Please leave. Or is it all the way down there? Or is it actually all the way down there? Okay, we got it. Let's go. Time for some swimming, boys. You don't need your car anymore. Don't worry, it's safe. Just follow my path. Yeah, just jump and use the roll. There you go. Josh and I are going for the meth now. He's going for the one on the right, I'm going for the one on the left. Should be good. Oh, there's another meth back there, actually. Hold on, because we need to get that last bit of meth here. Let me get it. I got it. Alright, now we're gonna boat back to land, and then we're gonna drive to Trevor's trailer to finish this.